Non-senior medical officer was found at the facility by 9 a.m. The wards were being cleaned with a disgruntled patient forced to sleep on the veranda. A dead body was found on oxygen while another elderly badly needed it. The hospital surrounding was filled with a stench. Patients and caretakers also complained of the poor hygiene and service delivery. The patients say they've been asked to buy most of the drugs and things used. I came to the hospital on Saturday last week and I've been here for a week. I had a checkup from the doctor and all I was told was that the baby was dead. I've not been given an appointment to the theater or any assistance, yet I'm in a lot of pain. The hospital is not well stocked with medicine and oxygen services are not reliable. My patient has been removed from oxygen after another patient was brought in a worse condition. I had a miscarriage. I'm in a lot of pain, but I was told I wouldn't receive any treatment unless I have money. We buy everything we are using to treat us, and if you don't have money, you'll not get treatment. Sunday Mark was found stranded in a ward with a relative's body. He says the patient died as no medical personnel to assist them, and he had to disconnect the oxygen himself.
There is no nurse. The people around there are the nursing students. There is no doctor. Neither there is any nurse who is the one who is employed by the hospital. It is not there. I'm told they have not yet come. And for me, I'm not here for politics. No, this is my relative. I've come to check on my relative.
No one has come here for politics.
The Hoima City Woman Member of Parliament, Asinansi Nyakato, who made an impromptu visit to the hospital after an outcry from the public, was overwhelmed by the state in which the hospital is operating.
A body of a 10-year-old boy who died at around 6 in the morning. It was on oxygen. It is just a good Samaritan who is medical related, the relative of the patient, who had to disconnect the oxygen. But we have also found cases where people have been disconnected off the oxygen because they are taking it to others who have just come, who are in a very, very sorry state. We are aware that this hospital has oxygen, enough oxygen to admit, because the situation where you can reach removing this one who is somehow not, and you take it to the other one and you leave the other one dying, it means things have run out of hands. It means that the administration of the hospital is not in charge. They have, that's why perhaps the doctors are not there.
A dog was found in the maternity ward, and this made the minister really furious.
Dog in the maternity ward. You know, maternity ward is a ward where women give birth. I mean, their babies, they give birth from. This dog can eat a baby at any time, and the hospital cannot explain anything. And the dog looked so hungry. It almost bite us. We had to run to our rescue to make sure that the dog does not work.
The hospital administration attributed the poor service delivery to lack of enough human resource, and health ministry was faulted for not supplying the hospital with enough medical equipment.
You rightly said we are having challenges for doctors. Currently, we are supposed to have the intern doctors replacing the ones that have gone, but because there is a national problem, those intern doctors have not been deployed. Even the senior house officers, those are doctors who are qualified, but they are qualified to be specialists. Mm. They have also not been deployed because
for
of a national problem.
For how long?
We are now coming for about 4 months. We are using after
four
hours. We are using our very small doctors, number of doctors.
After COVID broke out, during COVID is what we were using, our oxygen plant. But because of overuse, because it's supplying most of the districts in the region, it broke down. The capacity last month, we were getting like 8 cylinders, but right now it is down completely. We have been advocating the media, we have been advocating for the politicians to help us so that the ministry come and install or reinstall or repair. Because we have talked and reported about it, the repair cannot come. The ones National Medical Store gives us is not enough because they have to give in form of cylinders. But if our plant is worked on, we are able to produce 24 cylinders. In 24 hours, that one can meet the demand.
However, they refuted extortion claims at the hospital.
When the people whom they extort money to them, when you tell them, you come clear to us so that we expose this kind of doctor picking the money from you, people don't come. We have told them, please come to us, tell us who are those people who are stealing, getting money from you. They don't come. I don't know what the fear the public are. Actually, let's tell the public that this is a free, it is true, this is a free service.
Report by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.